Also, in other cricket news, young Cameron Meads, part of the Taranaki under 15 side and Francis Douglas team, played for Francis Douglas at Napier in the year 9-10 tournament last week and scored a century over there. Backed that up with a century in the third grade for Francis Douglas on Saturday afternoon, and then yesterday playing for the under 15 Taranaki side against the under 14 developments, picked up another 83 runs, so he scored 300 runs and he also got into the wickets as well, 19 wickets and 5 days, so a great effort from Cameron Meads for Francis Douglas and for the Taranaki under-15s. Well done, Cam. To Soap Cup tennis at the weekend, and the big result there was Pukekura, as predicted by Michael Fleming on Saturday morning.